blend 2 scoops of soybean with 2 cups of water. Blend it for 1 minute. Oh, it's been 2 scoops of soybean with 2 cups of water. Afterward, put it on the stovetop for 20 minutes and keep stirring, or else the bottom piece will burn. If the soy foams up too fast, you can use a cup of water on the side to bring it back down while lowering the flame. When the foaming reaches all the way to the top, just turn off the flame. So just let it sit there for a few minutes so that the foam will sink back down. Now let's turn the flame back on, stir, have it boil to the top 3 more times, and the soybean milk will be done. You might have to add some water every now and then to stop the foam from rising too fast. Now we'll begin pouring the soy juice into this net thing in order to get rid of the residue. So use a pan to squeeze against the net and squeeze out some more of the juice.
要不要借用这个来压？要小点茶杯。
这个压出来了。OK， 你还有什么东西？这个。
See, a little bit at a time.
This is not enough. This is not enough.
First, do a little bit at a time, then just discard the waste inside a net. Residue that's on the bottom of the pan, you can just add some water in it to try to collect it and filter it through the net. After this filter, we boil again on the pot, on the stove, and we can start adding sugar to it. We add one very large spoonful of sugar right now. So do this for now. And if we need to add more sugar later, we could. Don't overdo it in the beginning. Bring the soy milk up to a boil. Once it's boiling, then you can turn off the flame and it's ready to serve. Once it boils like this, it's good enough. Any more and it'll start foaming again. Now it's ready to serve.